And South Tama set to play it in. Number 12, Eddie Garcia, junior forward, midfielder, ready to start and play. Once the official gives a go-ahead. And here we go. South Tama plays the ball in. Renault defenders approach South Tama. Over now to Baldurus. Baldurus back to Hushank. Hushank back now to Garcia Martinez. Trying to pass the ball ahead. Does South Tama intercept
it? They try to clear it up in advance.
Knocked down by the Tiger defender. And ball is loose and controlled. Just keeping it in bounds is South Tama. Nice footwork there by the Trojans. Getting the ball back out to midfield. Now they try to center it across the field. Guillermo Garcia Martinez in chase. Being hounded by Grinnell Tiger. That's number four, Kieran Jones. Kind of locked up in it. They're going to call you for it. That's what happened there.
No, in basketball, they're starting to let that go more and more, too.
That's true. Tigers play it in. Nice deep ball by Jack Hoops. Nice play by the goalie. In there for the Tigers, where Ari Brownell had a shot at it. But Jordan Bly snatches it out of the air, and he boots it way high in the air. Oh, two Tigers collide, trying for a header. Ball gets past him, chased down by Parmalee. Now he kicks it down to the corner, being chased down by
there, so.
So Tigers play it in, and here we go. Booted out, nice, headed back nicely. But to Martinez, Bly runs out and snags it. Gets rolled over by Kieran Jones. Nothing. Martinez knocks it away. He's trying to get a centering shot, and he's going to load up that big left foot. Here it comes. Shot on goal. Goes wide. You can see he's trying to wind around and get that big left foot ready to go. And Will Dalby Albright tries to get it back in the center. Cruikshank for the Trojans gets it back. Over now to Martinez. Martinez over to Baldurus. Back to Martinez. Going out of the center, taken away by the Tigers, but quickly taken back by Cervantes for South Tama. Over now to Martinez. Martinez tries a long shot, and up and over the goalie. Martinez puts it up and in. Dalby Albright got a piece on it, got a finger on it, but not enough. Garcia Martinez. Cruikshank also knocking that away. Cruikshank knocks it off a Tiger there. Ball still in play. South Tama tries to center, but now back over by Jack Hoops. Jack Hoops in the center trying to work around three Trojan defenders. Cervantes tries to clear it. Network. Looks like we're going to get a corner kick here by the Trojans. That's number 12, Eddie Garcia, going to corner it in. Here he comes. Ball's up in the air. Headed in by South Tama. Nope, off the head behind him. But Cruikshank saves it for the Trojans. Tries to center it, gets it in the center, off a Trojan defender's head, bounced around, and a shot on goal, gets it in. Now, over to Kendall Baldurus. Baldurus trying to get a shot down, gets it poked away by the Tigers. Now back over to Jack Hoops. Hoops gets knocked down, so Baldurus, we play on. And let's see. Martinez gets the ball deflected, his big left-footed boot. And that will do it. That is the ball game, the match. South Tama wins it 2-0 over Grinnell.
I'm out here with the boys and the coaches. We caught our first W today, first one of the season. Hopefully we can build on this one. We played really good. We really worked on our communication and we really shot the ball today. We got plenty of shots off today. I'm really proud of my boys. Hopefully we can get the dub tomorrow as we have another game tomorrow. And treasure on sea, baby. I'm out here with the boys. We're on our way to Benton for our away game. We got right here. We got little Pete. We got Adrian. And we got Luis. Show him your pre, bro. Your pre. His pregame. Bro, cut that out, bro. I'm out here with the boys. I got my boy right here, Gavin. And we got right here, Amari.
Hey, Amari, say something to the YouTube, bro.
There comes a time in every man's life is
kick the ball or you take it, which one are you gonna do?
Yeah, what, you guys let me know down in the comments below. Right here we got freshman star. Please say something.
Great power comes with great responsibility. Me hace falta tanto amor para sentirme más vivo. Mi camino quiero que sea contigo. Y dejemos eso de ser solo amigos. Préstame tu corazón y haré la historia perfecta. Quiero escuchar de tu boca decir que esta vez aceptas entregarte al amor que has ignorado. Porque nadie así como yo te ha amado. Dueña de mi inspiración, dueña de mis sentimientos, tus labios junto a los míos. Será el mejor momento cuando recorra tu piel por todos lados. Ahí de veras me trae bien enamorado. Préstame tu corazón para tenerlo por siempre. En la distancia extrañarte y enseñarte a quererme. En tus ojos miro una vida entera. El deseo de tenerte más se aferra. Préstame tu corazón, dime cuál es el valor.
Puro efecto elegante.
We just finished up a game. When was it? Tuesday? We just had a game Tuesday. We played against Benton. It was a very close game, 4-4. We actually ended up going double overtime, even going to penalties. We beat them in penalties though. We played a good game, but I'm sure we could be 10 times better. But we lost a key player, Kenny, bro. That's a big loss for us, but we're chilling. We're chilling, but right here, look at this beautiful day. This is our best day of the season. You know what I'm saying? 70 degree weather. Tomorrow, we got a game. West Delaware, go check it out. You know what I'm saying?
Give me a second. Right. Take a pose. Okay, you ready?